What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you the best settings in Modern Warfare 2 for low-end PCs. This will allow you to get decent visual quality while having the best possible performance on your system. All of my current settings and more information will be listed in my extensive guide linked in the description below. While in-game, navigate to your graphics settings. Under Display, make sure to set the display mode to full screen. This will help keep a better frame rate while in-game. This will also use up less VRAM, which you can preview at the bottom of your screen under Estimated VRAM Usage. You can change your graphic setting according to this estimation in case you're unsure. Set the Display Monitor option to the monitor on which you want to play on. The Display Adapter option should be set to your main graphics card. Next, make sure to use the highest screen refresh rate available to you. In my case, this would be 100. Set the display resolution to your native monitor resolution. To reduce some stress on your processor and graphics card, you can make use of the dynamic resolution option, which will adjust the game's render resolution according to your frame rate target. Don't set your FPS target too high, as it would otherwise quickly trigger a drop in render resolution. The automatic aspect ratio should be best for your monitor. I prefer to disable VSync for gameplay and in menus, as it feels like it reduces your frame rate when playing the game. When using a high refresh rate, then this option might be interesting for you, but most people prefer to keep this disabled. Set your custom frame rate limit higher than your screen's refresh rate, but below the maximum FPS you can get. This will allow your system to save some resources. Lastly, you have a couple of options which you can customize to your liking. I appreciate the focus mode option, which will reduce the opacity of other monitors while the game is being played. When this is done, you can go ahead and apply your changes. Next, navigate to your interface settings. Here, scroll down and under Telemetry, you have the option to enable some options which will help you troubleshoot performance issues, such as an FPS counter, VRAM usage, or simply your system clock. In your advanced interface settings, you can also enable network and hardware in-game alert icons to notify you if the game encounters any issues. All of my current settings and more information will be listed in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.